your outfit doesn't suit the way you just picked up that cup.
What I do, just not my outfit.
But you actually always have your little finger out when you do stuff.
It's because I've broken both. They stick out.
Everybody, look how big Jay's finger is.
My caterpillars. We've actually met you once before, Tommy. We came here for when Klokov was here about 4 or 5 years
really
ago.
That long ago.
Yeah. I've known Luke for a long time.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if I might have met you once.
Have you been at a tune or anything? Yeah.
I think you were just there, weren't you?
Yeah. How long ago was that?
Well, we just went and seen him about 4 weeks ago.
Oh, right, yeah. Yeah.
And when did you get down here, mate?
Last night.
I picked him up from the airport yesterday.
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
When do you fly back?
Tomorrow night.
Oh, yeah. So what did you come down for? Just to train?
I think we were nice ages ago.
Hang out with me.
Nice.
He misses me.
When do you go to the States?
23rd.
Yeah.
When's the actual games?
1st of August it starts.
Oh, so you're only getting there a couple of days before.
A week. 23rd.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Where do you start?
I'm going to be in LA for about 5 days.
Yeah.
And then I'll head over to Madison.
Yeah.
Got some stuff.
It's good fun.
Are you catching up for anyone while you're there to do some training with her?
No, Jasmine's got stuff for me in LA. I think Caitlin Marks, she's came in LA with me.
Yeah.
Actually, so she said she'll just train with me.
Yeah, nice.
Or whatever. Yeah.
How you feeling about it?
Yeah, it's about it.
Yeah?
It's bad.
Ready to go?
I think so.
We'll see today.
So does your training start taping down at some point or?
Wait for it.
I don't know. It's still,
I mean, it hurt.
Yeah,
the volume's still really high.
Have you just been getting around training with different people, like Tommy, or no? This was just a one-off.
I'm usually just on my own.
Yeah. Where do you train?
Brizzy.
Yeah.
CrossFit, Cross Axe.
Yeah. Nice. Cool. So, well, you, Tommy, how's your training going?
Not too bad.
Yeah.
I had this thing cut out yesterday, so I'm gonna take it easy.
Oh wow.
I've got stitches in there.
What
is that? It's like a cyst thing.
Yeah.
So now I won't be able to do a fucking heat today.
Yeah.
We'll see. What do you guys want to do?
Don't know, man. We're happy to do whatever.
Whatever. Yeah.
Bodies are good?
Yeah, yeah, we're both good. A bit sore, but
I don't know what we'll do. We'll probably just, I don't know, collate everyone's stuff together, I guess.
Pretty easy.
Maybe do a few snatches.
I trained already, so.
Yeah? You trained already today?
Yeah, I jumped in on Emily's class.
Oh, yeah.
This morning. I'm actually stealing her topic. She's coming out to work with me.
Oh,
sorry. Well, I don't know what a train is up there.
It's a place. It's too far from you, baby.
7 minutes drive.
Isn't it about now?
Oh, yeah, it's an hush drive.
Oh, yeah. Mr. Speeding ticket over here.
Oh, well done, pal.
Yeah.
36k over.
Well, oh, my God.
He was chasing a kanga, though.
Are you losing your license or what?
Oh, yeah, I'm on a good behaviour at the moment. I'm going to be good.
They can't catch you on a bike. Oh,
I've lost all my points from like doing 60 in a 50 zone. Just forgetting.
Yeah, I've had
Or like forgetting it's a school zone, it's like 2:10.
Yeah.
Forgetting it's a school zone at 2 o'clock.
Same thing.
Because like you don't see school kids around. You're like, oh yeah, it's all good, must be school. Yeah, it's ping. Gets me every time. I haven't had a good record with cars. Lost it, my license twice before I was 19.
Oh
really?
My God.
I lost one for, I won't talk about that, but
I lost, you got some bad memory.
Yeah, I lost mine for like 18 months when I was like 20.
Just keep driving?
No, I was actually pretty good. I rode pushy every. I was living in Wagga, which is a small town.
Yeah. Oh, are you from?
Yeah, from Wagga.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
It's not far from Chimney at all.
No, well, that's how I knew Luke, because I was in Wagga and I was managing a CrossFit gym there in Wagga.
Oh, right.
My brother's gym. And that's when Luke started CrossFit. And
yeah.
His family started coming down to our gym to get involved. And sort of, yeah, I've known him since then. That was
big,
like,
Lukey.
That was like 8 or 9 years ago.
He wasn't big back then.
No, no, mate. He was like,
he's like the same size as me that I am now.
Do a little photo of him back when we first met him.
I have to see it.
And then there was a couple of photos too where he got real fat.
Yeah.
Oh, I remember when he was chunky boy. Yeah. Yeah, he got to like 85 kilos or something.
More than that. I think he was really close to 9. Yeah. And he was just so fat in the face. I'd done a comp against him when he was that weight and he was struggling hard in Canberra. It was funny.
He's got heart, but he would have been fat boy.
He's heavy now. He's like 85, 86.
Yeah. He's actually put on a lot of size.
He's got 10 kilo on him still then.
He's still struggling with the snatch.
You heard that, Luke. That's gonna write up what we're gonna do.
So 100 foot handstand walk, or make it like
100 foot's not very far. 30 meters.
Do you want to do like a few reps? Like
300 foot.
Oh, we can do reps.
Yeah. I might do 4 ramps.
Or do you want to do like start from the rig, walk over the ramp, and you have to make your way through the rig? 15 meters. So put the ramp in the middle.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
And then you have I'll to come back. I'll do 4 lengths. Oh, yeah, up back.
I'll just do
it. I'll just try and get over it.
Okay. 15.
60 handstand push-ups. We're going to
strip. We'll strip now.
You won't keep them.
Huh?
Strip them, kid.
It's just, yeah, it's double side strip.
Who's in charge of the music?
Will I get in trouble?
Do it.
Country?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck yeah.
I like country, so it
so do I.
Yeah.
We listen to country all the time.
Yeah. When I'm not here in the shed training, country's going.
Yep.
Six rows.
That's a lot of rowing.
Like fucking 90 seconds of rowing. You're the best rower here.
I'm taking length over.
You don't have dumbbells over here. Yeah, I've got my special ones over there.
You said it's 45 kilos.
It's 45?
He said. Oh, the actual
workout,
100 pounds.
You said he doesn't have 40.
I've got a 40 and 45.
40, 45, 35,
230. I'll use 40. You can go 45. 45.
I'll use 40.
Big girl.
I should. I'll see. I'll
nice
see.
Hair.
Loz, Jay, Matt.
Hi. Hi. Hey.
All TikToks here.
Yeah, I'm gonna do a push press. I'm gonna dick your shoulder.
This is brave stuff.
Just when it comes to handstand push-ups.
I don't pull the shirt off.
No.
Yeah.
As soon as I saw your face.
And then we'll do
the
shirt off.
I knew that.
How many of us is this? 2, 4.
A lot of them. I like starting with workouts and finishing with strength.
Same. This is gonna be. This is going to be fucking shit to start with. Alright, let's start with the workout.
Really?
Yeah.
Hells yeah. What's this?
Warm-up.
What?
No, warm-up.
Do you do warm-ups? I don't have time to warm up.
You do it all week like that,
don't you? I mean, like, usually at the gym. I've got a certain amount of time I can train. I just got to get in the train.
I'm ready to get this. Fuck! Luke's bigger than I thought.
Yeah,
yeah.
Not to me.
Yeah. Luke's bigger in the photos. Right, grip up.
Yep.
Oh, I'm just gonna mobilize you.
Oh. It goes straight into it. Oh. No warm up.
It's heavy.
Oh,
that'll do.
We're ready to go. Grab a group of 3. Maybe you girls go into 4. And you're gonna. You have to accumulate 200 calorie ski. When you're not doing something, you got to do 10 kettlebell shoulder overheads. Just choose like 12 kilo on each side, and then 10 box jump over. And then by that stage, you'll almost be. You'll get a bit of rest and you'll be ready to. Cool. Get that done, and then we'll. We'll move on. If I don't rip my stitches out. Right, do you want to start with me?
Yeah.
Well, we're going 3.
Oh, King.
Oh. I run hot, mate, I'll be sweating.
Dumb one squat, warm up.
All right, 2-1. I'm gonna break it here and here. Yeah, I'm gonna break this up. Goes out, goes unbroken.
Just playing the game, mate.
Yeah, let's do him anymore.
How'd you pull up from down under?
Yeah, not too bad, hey? Yeah, I was feeling pretty good, actually. I made sure my recovery and stuff was on point, so
that helped out a lot.
Well, congratulations, by the way.
Oh, thank you.
I didn't actually say it, but
accessories and stuff done with my mate Dave. He looks after Emma as well. And yeah, he's just really smart. So he like, just I got like, you know, just imbalances and shit.
Yeah.
That you can just don't want to think about yourself. So he'll help me out with that. Some mono stuff. Which is good. He's the brains.
Yeah, nice. Oh, nice.
Go for a third. Ciao, bud.
This is weird. I can't even coordinate my body with my hands.
Not back here. Get momentum going.
I don't know if I can even get to there.
There you go. Go, go.
I got a centimeter up there.
I only got one Zeus rope. One Zeus, one drag. You guys got any other ropes?
Oh, we got our ropes. Just normal ropes.
We don't have Zeus or dragon and all that?
No.
I don't need to practice double.
Neither. Yeah, you got us. Nah, I won't whip you at all. Nah, you'll be fine. It doesn't hurt at all.
I'm just going
to feel it. It honestly doesn't hurt as much. It doesn't hurt as much as I just want to.
Oh, this is not working.
It doesn't hurt. It's like a broken toe.
Yeah,
it's
familiar.
It still hurts.
It's fucked up.
Ready?
I've cried before, I reckon.
You did say 150.
I don't like the crowd around me.
You can face out.
I want to look at the time and see if I'm on track.
10 seconds. Eight in 8 seconds. Hey.
Yeah, whatever.
I believe you,
mate. I'm glad I tripped though, actually.
I keep reminding you back to you.
gym. But a flow.
Let's move the game. Oh, no. Yep, hips are in the way. Wow, you're very mobile though. Wow. That'd be sick, that's a good bear crawl. I'm gonna make the classes do that.
Do a partner crawl. Fold open the belly like a fucking koala.
Imagine that. Someone's sweating all over you like, while you're cuddling onto them.
Koala carry.
Koala carry.
Koala carries, yeah.
It's gonna be the game.
That's sick.
Fuck, being in a team now.
Royce is carrying Rich.
That's literally his wet dream.
Yeah. Royce is like, Rich is like, we can stop now, Royce. Royce is like, no, it's still going to keep going.